Cannes French Grand Prix. The teams are making their last-minute adjustments before the lights go green, and the fight for pole position gets underway. As we wind down from the excitement of qualifying, here's a look at your top three. Hamilton, Raikkonen and Sebastian Vettel. Goodbye for now then, but we're really just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow. Welcome along then to the Circuit Paul Ricard, home of the French Grand Prix, home race of the Renault team, and of course a number of the drivers on the grid as well. Of the 14 races held here up until 1990, five were won by a Frenchman, and four of those, of course, were Alain Prost. I wonder who'll add their name to that winner's list today. Almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and Kimi Raikkonen completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Vettel, Ricciardo, Max Verstappen, Stevens, Bottas, Hülkenberg, Alonso, and Esteban Ocon, Magnussen, Perez, Romain Grosjean, and Van Dorn, Gasly, Stroll, Sergei Sirotkin, and Marcus Ericsson, Leclerc, and Brendan Hartley rounds off the grid. Now it's almost...
in the pits. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Go now.
effort there from Ferrari to take the victory today. So, Ant, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Without a doubt, the safety car changed everything today. The key to their success was keeping calm and reacting to the situation quickly. We've seen teams in the past throw away wins because they were too hesitant, but here they were decisive, and that's allowed them to take the advantage.
So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the Prancing Horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari on the top step once more. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. It's a good result for Sebastian Vettel, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Moving on to the driver of the day then, Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
I'm going to say Brendan Hartley. It was probably one of his best drives this season, and I was thoroughly...